Hello. Now you can say hi.
Hi.
All right, guys. Today is Monday. It is March 21st.
And then it's
so what
not Monday.
It is. What I'm doing is...
Is it Monday?
There's a video I actually did of the kids, a homeschool video.
Mom,
when it was first done. Yes, I see.
It's,
their hair.
It's
come here.
Saturday.
I didn't vlog
or
it.
Friday.
I did their hair on Thursday night before they went to bed. And so this is what? The fourth day. And so this is how this is looking. She did not, I haven't brushed it down or anything yet today, but this is how it's looking today after 4 days. Minus the length. It's looking pretty good. Turn around.
Mama.
So,
I have
to put up a red rat. But basically, crossover braids. If you would like to know how this is done, leave me a comment. Something really quick and simple. It really only takes 5-10 minutes to do it. Let me go to. Excuse me, Zai. Uh-oh.
I just have
come here.
Eyes.
We gotta clean this room up. So this is hers. She's got a little bit of lint going on too. But
they've
been under the cover.
Lower.
Yeah. So this is hers. Turn around. And I didn't crisscross hers in the back.
No, you can.
But I probably take it a
little
thing.
And
redo it. But it's still pretty good. Like I said, I have not put anything in their hair today. So it is not, it does need to be moisturized. But this is probably going to hold up maybe another 2 days before I think about taking it down. Because in my opinion, it can go till Friday. It's not bad at all. Braids are not even that fuzzy. It's just a matter of keeping the lint out. And keeping it moisturized, but for, basic protective style. Like I said, if you would like to know how I achieve these crisscross braids, just leave me a comment. And I am trying to get a braid tutorial up.
Mom,
that is
I know how to draw that.
Going to be a little, it's been a requested video. I just want to make sure I get it.
No.
So that you all are able to see and understand. So, how to do it. It's been a long time since I've actually taught someone how to braid, but I did. I remember teaching a friend, and she picked it up in no time. just by me showing her, you know, 2 minutes. So, this has been our style. Miss Ma'am is just sporting her ponytails, which need to be redone, but yeah. And what I actually did for her was plait. I'm not gonna say braid. These were all plaited, and I stretched her hair, which I found was very beneficial to get rid of the bulk back here. And her hair needs to be combed. It's 2 days old now. But I took loose the little plaits. It was just four of them, and put ponytails back in. So that's what we have going on. Hopefully I can get to a point where I can braid her hair like the other ones. It's just a matter of getting the hair trained and stretched properly, because her hair is so thick and curly. And that's what I have to do in order to braid it. It has to be stretched, or we'll get all kind of ouches and crying and that kind of thing. So that's it. Hope you guys enjoy. Found this protective style helpful, and I will see you guys in the comments.
Bye.